Yeah. Systems and associations within this ecosphere. And it's that biodiversity that gives sustainability to the ecosystem.
The mushroom mycelium represents rebirth, regeneration, rejuvenation.
The task that we face today is to understand the language of nature. And so hopefully, the spirit of goodness will survive.
Thank you. giant blocks of time. And in the field of relativity, everything has a lifespan. So some really short, some very, very long. And there's these giant blocks of time. And down in the quicker blocks of time, there's these things called yugas, ages. There's Satyuga, and Satyuga is the longest of the four ages.